You know, the biggest thing I want to take away from this conversation is leverage and knowing when to leverage yourself, because a lot of people run out and you just want to help your family. That's cool, but you can't help your family if you're still broke, because at the end of the day, this is debt.